SEC Chairwoman Teresita Herbosa says the agency's investigation into Roberto Ongpin's alleged insider trading in Philex Mining shares in 2009 is moving. According to a source, the SEC has directed its enforcement unit to comment on Ongpin's reply to a show cause order the SEC issued him in November. Herbosa said she is not familiar with the details because she needs to be impartial in case Ongpin appeals to the full commission. But she said if the SEC has done so, Ongpin will soon have to decide to appeal to the full commission or accept the verdict and move on.
When is the SEC going to, shall we say, crack the whip on Mr. Ongpin?
No, actually, you have to undergo a process once, and this is for all types of cases filed where there's an administrative proceeding. You just have to also be given the opportunity to file your answer regarding the show cause order. And then if, for example, the hearing officer at the enforcement department would like to, again, probably allow the witnesses to come around and explain what the position of the company is, then that would really account for the time of 3 to 4 months. If they're still not satisfied or they don't want to pay the fine, then their remedy is to go and appeal to the en banc.
Ongpin's camp indicated they would contest. This would be a rare development in a controversy dating to Senate hearings in 2011 about 2009 stock and loan transactions. During the hearing, Senator Sergio Smeña alleged that Mike Arroyo, the husband of then-President Gloria Arroyo, was behind the transactions, an allegation Arroyo and Ongpin denied.